the 2021 Marvel film Venom, Let There Be Carnage, Eddie Brock, the hero, repeatedly gets possessed by a horrifying demonic alien creature who bites off people's heads to feed on their brains. But to desensitize the public, he is made to look like a hero.
I am a predator. I need to be free.
You live in my body. You live by my rules.
I will let you eat everybody!
Promise!
I promise!
Oh yeah!
The Marvel character Venom is a typical example of how Marvel fulfills the biblical warning about how evil will be called good and good will be called evil in Isaiah 5:20. The Venom movies made by Sony actually make demonic possession look cool and even advantageous because, after all, Eddie Brock is embracing his inner demon and is able, by using demonic power, to destroy a serial killer who is also possessed by an entity called Carnage. It's no big deal, though, if demons possess people and bite off their heads to snack on them from time to time, because after all, he is a crime fighter. In the first movie, Venom, the demonic alien entity is made to look good because he has a change of heart and decides he would like to hang out with Earthlings and eat human heads from time to time rather than continue to bring all his demonic alien brethren with him. In fact, he calls Brock, the man he possesses, a loser and later states that where he is from, he was a loser too.
I am Venom. And you are mine.
You bit somebody's head off.
Fuel in the tank. I know everything in here.
You do?
Everything about you.
How?
I am inside your head. You are a loser, Eddie.
What? You were gonna take the rocket and you were gonna come back here with an invasion force. Then what were you gonna do? You were gonna go feed on a whole planet?
Yes, but it is different now, Eddie. I have decided to stay.
Wow.
On my planet, I am kind of a loser, like you. But here, we could be more.
And in the second movie, he says he was rejected, which is reminiscent of the devil himself, a fallen now demonic being. In the first Venom movie, in one scene, near the end, when Eddie Brock is about to die, the audience is manipulated into hoping he can become demon-possessed again, because in doing so, he can be healed. Brock claws his way back to the demonic entity. Then when he makes contact and is repossessed, all is good. Tragically, the Venom movies make demonic possession not only look cool for kids, but potentially lead them into embracing the very demonic realm when it manifests in their lives or to seek out demonic powers through witchcraft and the occult. But it desensitizes them to their need for Christ to deliver them from Satan, who comes to steal, kill, and destroy. God's word declares, quote, "The reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the works of the devil." The biblical book of Acts declares, quote, "how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit and power, and how he went around doing good and healing all who were under the power of the devil because God was with him," end quote. By the end of the first Venom movie, the audience is made to feel sad for Eddie Brock because he has lost his relationship with his fiance and is no longer demon possessed. But then the audience is surprised that the demonic entity begins to talk to him again and is revealed that he's still possessed after all.
Hey, Eddie.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to tell Dan about this, okay?
Look at her. She has no idea we are going to get her back.
No, I don't think so.
Sorry, what was that?
We're not going to tell Dan.
Eddie, is there something you want to tell me?
Nope.
You belong with us, Eddie.
Eddie, are you sure?
Huh. Good Lord, look at that. Look at the time. I have to go. Okay, Ed. Hey, it's nice seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care.
Just after this, Stan Lee makes one of his 60 cameo appearances in Marvel films, encouraging Brock and the demon to take care of Brock's gal. They then proceed to bite another man's head off, and they proclaim their goal in life, which is to basically do what thou wilt.
We will find you and eat both your arms and then both of your legs, and then we will eat your face right off your head. Do you understand?
Please.
Yes, so you will be this armless, legless, faceless thing, won't you? Rolling down the street like a turd in the wind. Do you feel me?
What the hell are you?
We are Venom. On second thought.
Please.
Alright, fine. I'm sorry. So, what do you want to do now?
The way I see it, we can do whatever we want.